What's going on YouTube? Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this super cool trippy dreamy effect in Adobe Premiere Pro. Now this effect is pretty straightforward, really easy to make, and I use it in a lot of my creative edits, lots of music videos, stuff like that. So without further ado, let's hop into Adobe Premiere Pro here. I highly recommend having footage that has some good colors. As you can see, we got some nice blues, some nice reds, some yellows in the background that are kind of popping out. If you're on Mac, we're gonna take the clip that we want to, you know, give that dreamy vibe to and just duplicate it so you have three stacked on top of each other. Next thing you wanna do is click on each of these and you'll see this information come up here in the top left. We're gonna change our opacity blend mode to linear dodge add. So we're gonna change all of them, all these clips to linear dodge add. Step three now, really easy. You're gonna come over here to your effects tab. As you can see, I've already typed in RGB. What you're gonna do is take this color balance effect, has RGB right next to it, drag that onto each of your clips, just like that. We're gonna do a little bit with these. So this top clip, you'll notice that the color balance has red, green, blue. That's how we're gonna stack these clips. So this top clip is gonna be 0 green, 0 blue. It might change it to 100 automatically. It's kind of a weird plugin. So then come down to your second clip right here, and you're gonna change the red down to 0, and you're gonna change the blue down to 0. And then this bottom clip, you're gonna change the red down to 0 and the green down to 0. So now our clip is back looking exactly how it looked without anything on it. So this brings me to the third and probably the most important step of this effect, which is lens distortion. So come back over here to your effects tab right here, type in this effect called lens distortion, and you're gonna scroll down to under where it says video effects distort, take that lens distortion effect, go ahead and drag it onto your top layer like that. Now you're gonna make this a curvature -6 for our top layer. And you're gonna do the same thing on the next layer down, except for this one, you're gonna make the curvature something more like -4. And then on the last clip, the very bottom one, you're gonna make the curvature a -2. So as you guys notice, you know, now we get like this soft glow that kind of comes off of all the objects. You can see definitely over here in the back, you kind of get like that trippy red, green, blue overlay, trippy vibe, I don't know, dream effect, whatever you want to call it. Another cool thing you can do with this is just play around with that lens curvature. So maybe you want it to look a little bit more warped and trippy. You can change this curvature, this top curvature, to something like -12, and then this bottom one to like -8, and then the very bottom one, we'll change that to like -4. So it's intervals of 4 there, and you can see that's like really bumped up, like the trippiness. I think this is just one of those music video effects that I'll use for the rest of my life, because it's just honestly one of those effects that never gets old. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up down below. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It really helps a small creator like me. I'm trying to get more into the tutorial game. I'm trying to get better at it. I'm always looking to improve on myself, challenge myself. Check out my website, venturevisuals.com. I got a bunch of overlays, transitions, music video effects on there that you can download and use on your own films. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Jake Venner. Peace out.